Hello, everybody. Welcome to Video Games Awesome Live. This is Devil May Cry on the PS3. Just came out a few years ago.
I was being a vampire.
Because his collars popped.
But they're not vampires.
I thought he was a vampire.
No, he's not at all. You got that completely wrong. I think you do.
Does he hunt vampires?
Unless I'm completely wrong, I don't think that they're vampires.
Is he a vampire?
Do vampires have anything to do with Devil May Cry?
Come on, there's God, look at it.
No, dude, it's demons and stuff.
Oh, well,
but he's not a vampire.
To vampires.
It's cool, man.
Devil May Cry. Oh, is the devil gonna cry? Oh, he just may. Stop that, you're hurting my feelings. Oh, you may even cry because your feelings are so hurt. Oh, devil might cry.
Devil may cry.
Oh, devil may cry, I'm sorry.
Stop it.
He's gonna get you.
We're actually joined by a graphic today.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, look at that.
That's awesome.
I don't know. I usually don't use him because he hurts frame rate. Everybody always, like, some of my editors ask, they're like, why don't you use the graphics like you used to? Because I've had, like, Sean been adding them in post. Oh, look at baby Hank. Wait.
Oh.
They've been adding them in post, but the thing is that, like, right now, 22 frames per second. Now, when I take them away, it only goes back up to 23. All right, maybe
only
we'll
one frame.
Today will be an experiment. So, baby Hank is here. He is old Dante. Ben is new Dante. Dante.
Who's Dante?
Nuvo Dante. Dante is the protagonist in the title, and
I think you should make him pop up every now and then and talk.
Did someone call me?
Oh, hey, Dante.
Are there demons to fight in here?
Only vampires, Dante.
So, all right, let's go. Let's play the game. Five save slots in this game.
Nice.
There are angels.
Is he like
feeling
stressed?
Him up?
He's like, bam.
Yeah,
he's got one hand to the angel in between his legs.
Yeah.
Like he's shooting her.
Is it going into her face?
Do you think she's sucking his finger? No.
That's really low.
No, he's just. Ew, yeah, stop that. Don't do that. That's weird. Don't.
Really whorish angels.
Those are the best kind.
Meanwhile, turned around on this.
Those demon angel things. Movies and tales where the angels are just as, like, bad as demons.
Yeah.
In some ways worse, because they're uppity, because they stayed in heaven.
Mm-hmm.
Show tutorials, yep. Gamma, that's fine. Mute, music, subtitles, on.
I'm really mesmerized by it.
By the dick pointing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna play as a human.
Oh, what can you do?
Enemies are weaker, do less damage. Enemies use core attacks and do moderate damage. Okay, so now I'm wondering. Here's the whole, like, you know, the difficulty debate. Like, if I go with enemies use core attacks, if I go with an easier setting, am I gonna see less cool attacks from the enemies? Like, are there?
What's a core attack?
Yeah.
They say double hunter.
I don't want it. Easy mode. Fuck it.
Whoa. You know, you did just ask.
True. Devil Hunter is a good mix. It's just difficulty scales.
We're not gonna miss out on anything?
I'm going human. Would you like to see tutorial messages as you play? You can change the setting. Yes.
Yes, please.
Here we go. Why did Neko ask if there's a window open? I don't get it. All right. Here we go.
Nope. Snarf, difficulty is switchable throughout.
Thank you.
There you go. Oh, was that little Dante?
Oh, no, I wasn't watching anything.
It's loading screen. We'll see this a million times as we play.
I saw
this
that
is a
one.
Long loading screen.
Oh, there's a light on my arm. It looks like there is... Like, we're at the exact moment of the day where light would be coming in. Yep. I fucking hate sun. All right, here we go.
the hell is that?
Oh, it's like a mega corporation. I think this is the first Dante that takes place in modern setting.
It's the
or,
reboot.
Or no, that's not true.
Yes, by close right. of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences.
Beep, 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 beep.
Deep, deep. No, this is not a veiled threat.
Three stars.
This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure
that is all whorish.
Whoa!
She is like. She gets a war. Like, she makes other whores look like. Innocent.
Choir girl.
Girl, yeah.
You have a good night.
I don't think choir girls exist, actually.
He was threatening the president.
I'm sure there's such a thing as a choir girl.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
I'm sorry, but
wow, that is crazy.
That is whorish. That is straight up.
Are those scars?
What the fuck is that? What's going on with these people?
Oh, they're demons.
The world
okay.
is a bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend
is
it
their
over.
Is flesh, like, kind of rotting?
Matter? Dude, are you hearing this?
Yeah.
I missed it.
Both. The world is your bitch, as am I. Nothing left to do but to grab its hair and bend it over, and then they were interrupted.
What? The son of the traitor, Sparta. Dante.
Sparta. Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I... will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
So demons have taken over modern society and they like run the show, it seems. Like they run the mega corporations. This is, I'm going completely on assumptions here.
Oh man, angel party.
Woo!
You'd think demons with all their powers would have the ability to look a little bit better looking.
Yeah,
on a day-to-day
dude.
Basis to interact with everybody. Dante just chilling over at the Angel Strip Club here.
Nothing left.
Whoa, what's that?
Oh, he's seeing
oh,
shit.
Oh, crazy.
Except the demons are trying to spoil his fun.
Isn't that always the way?
At strip clubs? I've never been, I'm telling you, man.
Demons are always spoiling it.
Yeah, just one more reason. I'm never going to go to one.
I cannot help, it can't decline. It's always better down the line.
So the game's getting really good reviews, actually.
Oh, yeah?
Hey.
Whoa.
So Dante's a real anti-hero. He's even, I would say, an apprehensive hero, I think. He doesn't want to be one.
Right.
Obviously here.
Nice trailer.
And it's an origin story. Wow, he rocks that shit.
An orgy story. Woo!
More like... Good one. But you should say more like an orgy story.
Damn it.
You know, for next time.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, it's an origin story. Like, we've seen this Dante in previous games. We've never played them, I don't think.
No.
Have you been?
Only just a very little bit. I think I played one for PS2.
And he becomes this, and he's a, like, very... I always thought that DMC, Devil May Cry, took place in old times.
More like an origin story. Oh, damn it. More like an orgy story.
There you go, you did it. Good job, Beck.
Be on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty.
Whoa.
Jesus. One way to do
it. Why are you so surprised, Ben? It's on your back, too.
The son of a bitch.
Hell of a night, call us! They write on lipstick on his arm.
Get out of there! You're in danger!
Oh, that
really,
body.
Dude?
Wow.
Is he naked? Outfit.
You want?
You were careless. You left a trail.
People walking around.
Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon.
Yeah, she's pretty cute.
I like you.
He's here.
She's got Molly style to her.
I hope we're gonna fight naked.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Ben, you have to change your outfit now.
Does this happen all the time at the boardwalk, or
I don't think other people can see, right?
Like,
didn't
he's in his own reality.
During, like, one of the
shit.
Yeah, well, what? Limbo. Limbo.
So it's a different mode. This is pretty cool music.
Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Whoa! Bad penis.
Aww.
He quits on it.
Yeah! Nice. I like him, kinda. I don't hate him.
No, I don't hate him.
Yeah, I don't know. I like him.
We'll see. If he keeps coming up with lines like that, I'm gonna like him.
Get your claw off my trailer?
Yeah,
really witty. Here we go.
Kill them.
Okay, hacker combo, sure.
But it's
I'll probably be doing that for the rest of the game. Here we go, hack and slash.
Nice.
Dirty, flawless. Pause, and then three.
Two.
One, two. I just paused between both, fuck it. Okay, let me see. I didn't do the other one yet. All right.
Whoa.
Cool.
I think what it's telling you is you can butt smash.
Especially with triangles.
I think I just did the one where I paused.
Yeah, that looks like it. Oh.
Cool.
Whoop.
So the problem with hack and slash games is that, like, you know, it gets repetitive.
Yeah, usually.
You end up learning one combo and then using it over and over and over again. And I was just playing TF2 today and everybody was saying that you are forced in this to use different combos because different combos work on certain types of enemies and others don't.
Really?
So I'm interested to see how this works.
Yeah.
Here we go. Evade with R1. Oh, that's for pussies.
Or getting around faster.
Oh, does it, do you think?
Yeah.
New item found, white orbs. Slain enemies release white orbs, which fill Dante's upgrade bar. Each time the bar is filled, Dante can unlock a new ability. Cool. Red orb found. Can I play the game?
No.
Which can be spent at an item shop on consumables, health upgrades, and more. Okay. Cool.
There's another red orb.
Ugh. So what are the difference? Okay.
Who said that?
the girl that we just knew.
Come on, guy.
Graphics are pretty cool.
Yeah.
I kind of wish that the PC version had come out not a week late, because I would have bought it instead.
Oh, a week late?
Yeah.
That's crap. Why?
I wonder why they did that.
It's just, it's pretty cool looking.
Looks like a dream.
It's kind of
we fucked up dream, Becky.
Your dreams don't look like this?
Maybe the scary ones.
Just
like you're golfing.
I like the animation of the character too. Mm-hmm. Like the way he moves even kind of looks like he's drunk.
Yeah. Like he stumbles there.
Oh,
like
yeah.
He hasn't really honed his skill. He's just all like brute force at this point. Like whatever, kinda.
That's neat.
Yeah, I jumped. What?
Jump over the shorter part.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take guns.
He's got him. The trap. Oh.
Demon scum.
There's no escape, dude.
You might as well just die.
You have a sword. You can just end it now.
What's with all the trailers down here at the...
Trailer boardwalk.
Oh. Okay, I can maybe dodge my way. No.
Yeah, it kind
of
stops
you. Slows down at the end of the roll. Can I dodge mid-air? No.
Ah.
Whee!
Nice.
Ebony, Ivory, and Mr. Girls.
Ebony and Ivory.
I was going to concede to not pulling that out again.
Perfect harmony. You're supposed to sing harmony.
We've already done it before on the show.
Well, that was the perfect time, wasn't it?
All right.
It was. Right on cue.
High caliber handguns capable of maintaining high rates of fire against a single target. Though they deal low damage, Ebony and Ivory are useful for interrupting weak enemy attacks. Okay.
There you go. You just holding it? Oh no.
No, I got a tap.
That's some fast shooting.
Oops. Like, I don't even have to aim at them. It'll just auto-aim whatever one's closest, I guess.
Well, that's probably because we're on easy, yeah.
Oh, I don't know.
Maybe.
Probably not. Hack and slash games don't usually want you to, like, deal with stuff like that.
Then this is the game for me.
You probably would like hack and slash games.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. Stays fun. Jump!
I evaded. I feel like a little bitch now.
Sometimes you have to, dude.
I don't know what I'm shooting, but my points were going up.
Nice.
Cat food?
Is that a leg behind me? Like a cartoon leg. Like a dude who's
he's
about
totally
to walk into the screen.
Or he's going to tap our shoulder with
his
foot.
I'm the WB.
Dante, don't shoot him. Wait, I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
I love you.
Oh.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with
you. Oh, that's how this works.
Talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
So do I look super,
if I pull the trigger?
Does she look super crazy?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo.
I wonder how old he is at this point. Like, if he's actually, like, hundreds of years old.
Whatever shit's like a demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Fine.
So she's a psychic who sees what's actually going on in the real world. Dante exists in the real world, but occasionally when the demons
gets
come about,
into this world.
He crosses over, and then he fights them, and then he... Oh.
Is it his choice to cross over, or do they make him?
Yeah, whether they pull him in or not, yeah, it's weird.
It seems like they pull him in.
So, what we're seeing here, kind of, is... like the behind the scenes of the real world. Like, look at this. Like, this is the boardwalk, but if you spend money, see? Oh, those guys. Yeah, okay. Are you gonna? Okay.
There you go. Point.
Anyway, so like here you got, it says Funland, but if you go like this, submit to debt, spend money, goes over top of Pure Arcade.
Oh, another one said gluttony is good.
Yeah, over here. Gluttony is good. Hot food. Gluttony is good. Lethargy goes over top of Candy's best burger. I really like that.
That's cool.
Yeah.
And then this here, this ghost train. It's crazy amount of like time that game designers put into stuff like this that people just kind of run by.
Yeah.
Don't really pay attention to. Where? What? Yeah, I don't think those Spideys are gonna hurt me if I just.
They give you points.
Yeah. It's like they're.
Where'd she go?
What?
Where did she go?
Are you a friend?
You've merely attached on lost souls to freedom.
Kind of like Kratos.
Yeah, so that's like the last, that's actually the last hack and slash we played was God of War, which was really fun because of, like, it got repetitive at times, but it was mainly interesting because of, like, the every big battle.
Yeah.
The big battles were what you were in it for.
It consistently throws new stuff at you, too.
So I'm hoping they do the same thing here. Four floors of fun. Yikes.
Yeah,
what?
That's freaky. What? Why are they doing that?
I don't know what these things are.
You're getting red orbs, I think.
Oh. Okay. Now, my goal right now is to find the combo that kills everything the quickest.
But it sounds like there's like different things, right?
I don't know. I haven't learned any yet.
Isn't that what you just said? There's different combos for different
Yeah, but we
guys?
Haven't learned them. I hope they teach me more soon. Or maybe they have to be unlocked.
Launch them into the thing above you? Can you do
Oh,
that?
Cool.
Oh, yeah, try
Okay.
That.
Okay. When the bar is full, he receives an upgrade point. Okay. So the upgrade shop can be accessed from divinity statues during the mission. Look for those.
Okay. What's a divinity statue look like?
Cool.
Statue that's Jesus. Kind of divine. Like a Mary or something. Hey, why aren't there any Joseph statues?
There are.
The Virgin Mary's everywhere, but just because she's immaculately conceived the Messiah, Joseph gets the shaft, even though he ends up raising the kid.
Kind of gets the shaft.
He has statues, though. Don't worry.
Does he?
Yep.
I have never once seen a Joseph
I don't think
statue.
I've never seen a Joseph statue.
There are.
No way.
Becky would know.
There are. I used to collect religious statues.
Isn't that a graven image?
Yes.
Wow, Becky, that's one of the like top 10.
The Catholic Church kind of ignores that one.
That's one of the big 10 that you're not supposed to do.
They were blessed by priests. Does that make a difference?
That makes it worse.
Damn it.
Shuffle off that.
Fuck. Double jump get.
Sweet.
Gold orbs. Can be used upon death to resurrect Dante. Gold orbs can be purchased from the... I'll purchase a few of those then.
Whoa. This reminds me of Lost Boys.
Because it's down at a carnival boardwalk and
it's
about demons.
Yeah,
and
it makes me in love.
Let's see if we can find Kiefer. After the break, stay tuned, everybody. DMC continues after this.